Hi guys, welcome back to another Break in the Cycle episode. I'm here, your host Lupita, and we're here in Little Italy. You know, we're gonna be having a great show for you guys here today. Watch everything that's gonna be said while I come back after being, you know, frosted and cold here in New York.
Hello everybody, and welcome to one more Did You Know? Did you make any New Year's resolution? According to studies, 45% of the population do. The top three resolutions are to lose weight, to get more organized, and to spend less money. Unfortunately, only 8% of population keeps them all throughout the year. The majority gives up on the second week. That's crazy, right? Este año es un año bisexto. Esto significa que en febrero tendremos 29 días y no 28. ¿Tú sabes por qué esto pasa? Porque la Tierra tarda 365 días, 5 horas y algunos minutos para dar una vuelta alrededor del Sol. Si esto no pasara, nosotros nos tardaríamos y retrasaríamos el calendario. César, allá en los 2000 años atrás, inventó eso para que el calendario que nosotros tenemos hoy pueda seguir vigente. Si en 100 años no hubiera un año bisexto, nosotros nos faltarían 24 días en el calendario. Y para las mujeres, el año bisexto, usted le puede proponer un matrimonio a un hombre. El hombre está prohibido rehusar, pero si rehúsa, te tiene que dar un beso, un vestido de seda y 12 pares de guantes. No sé por qué los guantes, pero de todos modos, hey, go for it. Este año éramos de Olimpíadas. Las Olimpíadas fueron inventadas en 1896 en Atenas para que poder modernizar las ya existentes. Este ano as Olimpíadas vão ser celebradas na cidade do Rio de Janeiro, dia 5 de agosto, e vão reunir mais de 10 mil atletas do mundo inteiro. Super legal, né? Até mais no próximo Did You Know?
Hi guys, welcome back. It is 36 degrees out here in New York, but it's the city that never sleeps. So whether it's raining, whether it's snowing, whether it's this cold, we're out here doing the show just for you. This year, you know, we want you to already start thinking throughout this episode, what is it that you want for yourself throughout this year? We're 7 days into this year. What have you done different? What are you gonna do different throughout these next couple of months? Because last year, I'm pretty sure you said you need new year, new me. And maybe you didn't do the exact same things that you wanted to do. Maybe you didn't do anything that was new. You probably stayed in the same exact habits. You probably stayed doing the same things, seeing the same problems at home. But you know, this year is the year where you need to go and overcome everything. We'll continue the show right now. Watch these previews and we'll be right back.
My name is Miguel. Today's movie will be The Revenant, starring Leonardo DiCaprio, also Tom Hardy, Tom Hall Gleason. It's directed by Alejandro G. Iñárritu, who previously directed Birdman. The Revenant follows the story of Leonardo DiCaprio's character called Hugh Glass. And it's based off a story, a memoir. They collect fur from animals. They go hunting, they collect fur, and they sell it for a profit. So what they're doing is that they're going into Indian territory, Native American territory. And obviously the Native Americans don't really like that. So there's obviously some tensions in between them. Hugh Glass, while they're trying to escape Native Americans, Hugh Glass is attacked by a bear. It's basically a story of survival. His son is killed by somebody, and it's basically a story of revenge. The cinematography, it's amazing. Its cinematography is beautiful. The same cinematographer, Emmanuel Lubianski. It's all shot through natural light. It has that natural feel, realistic, vintage feel. And I totally recommend watching The Revenant.
Hola chavos, y con ustedes un saludo desde la ciudad de Filadelfia. Y en este episodio estaremos compartiendo con ustedes la historia de Gaby, cómo era ella antes de venir a la iglesia y cómo es ella hoy día. Entonces Gaby, comparte con nosotros cómo estaba tu vida antes de llegar a la iglesia y cómo estás hoy día. ¡Órale!
Hola chavos, un saludo para todos. Mi vida antes de llegar a la iglesia, yo sufría con tristeza, yo tenía depresión, tenía deseo de mi vida, era muy rebelde. A muy temprana edad yo empecé a ir a las fiestas, yo fumaba. Y en realidad yo no tenía ningún motivo así grande como para yo seguir adelante. No veía esa motivación, ¿verdad? Pero cuando yo llegué aquí a la iglesia, yo conocí a la Fuerza Joven, me invitaron los chicos, cosa que también yo me resistía mucho. Yo no quería quedarme ahí, yo salía huyendo cuando yo veía que alguien venía, que alguien se acercaba para invitarme, que tenemos actividades, aquí te vas a divertir de una manera sana. Yo simplemente huía, ¿no? Pues ahí hubo un tiempo donde también quise tener el bautismo con el Espíritu Santo. Ahí yo empecé a buscar y hasta que un día yo fui bautizada con el Espíritu Santo y hoy soy completamente nueva, una diferente persona de como yo era ya atrás en el pasado.
Entonces, ¿qué les recomiendas a los chavos que están viendo este video?
Ok, yo invito a todos ellos que de pronto están pasando igual con problemas, tú sabes, quizá tú sientes tristeza, sientes que nadie te entiende, ni en tu casa, ni en la escuela, tú te sientes como un cero a la izquierda, ¿verdad? Acércate a nosotros, nosotros te vamos a ayudar, así como nuestra vida cambió, así como la de él también, tu vida también va a cambiar, tú vas a ser una persona diferente, más, claro, tienes que buscarnos, ¿no? Aquí él nos va a dar la dirección, cualquier información. Puedes contar con nosotros, estamos para ayudarte también y tu vida va a cambiar.
Así es, chavos, así como la vida de ella cambió y la mía también, también eso está disponible para todos aquellos ustedes que están pasando por luchas, trabas y quizás no saben cómo tratar con eso. Es por eso que a través de la Fuerza Joven invitamos a todos los chavos, a todos los jóvenes a venir a ver y participar con nosotros y que ustedes mismos vean qué somos nosotros. Y como nosotros estamos en la localidad de la ciudad de Filadelfia, nuestra dirección aquí es la 6000 Large Street, Filadelfia. Código postal es el 19148. O para mayores informes, usted va a poder localizarnos en el sitio web que la Fuerza Joven les dará a ustedes. Gracias, chavos. Espero que les haya gustado y nos vemos. ¡Hasta luego!
It's 2016. What is it that you want to be able to do throughout this entire year? Every month is a new experience. Every single day is a new thing that you get to learn. Throughout this entire year, plan out what you want to do. Accomplish a goal throughout every single month. You know, one of my goals that I want to do throughout January is, you know, start eating more vegetables, eating more healthy. I'm not a fan of vegetables. I despise them so much. But my mom, if she could possibly push them down my throat, she would. But, you know, just for her or for myself especially, you know, because I have to start eating healthy, so I'm going to start doing that. Every month you can accomplish something. Learn something new, you know, experience something different in the city, because New York is obviously a really big city. There's so many things that you could possibly do. There are museums that you can visit. There are arts and crafts places. If you're like me, I love arts and crafts. I love knitting. I love sewing. I love anything that's just, you know, I can put my hands on and just create something. I'm totally down for that. Are restaurants that you can visit. Accomplish a goal in January, accomplish a goal in February, March, April, all these months. Grab your notebook, you know, write it down. January I'm gonna do this, February I'm gonna do that. You know what? Do it.
Hey guys, I'm one of your hosts from Freedom Empire, and I just want to let you guys know to tune in every Saturday at 7 p.m. on Spreaker.com/FJUSA. Every Saturday night at 7 p.m.
remember, guys, make this year the best year that you could possibly have. Because only you know everything that happened last year, all the problems that you went through, everything that you saw. And take this year to overcome yourself, to make yourself a better you. Join us, be part of the youth group. If you aren't part of us and you're watching this for the first time, hi, welcome. You know, we're here to help you. You know, it doesn't matter what problem you went through, we have our own problems. But we know how to overcome them. And just like we know how to, we want to be able to show you that throughout every single obstacle that we have, throughout every single thing that we see, you know, those are things that we don't have to keep inside of our heart. Learn to be somebody different. Learn, you know, be yourself and be happy with who you are. Take this year to be better. You know, join, be something different with your family. You know, be united with them. 2016 is going to be the year where you become successful. The year where you become different and you see better things. Go for something bigger. Open your own company, open your own business. You know, be different. So that's it for today. And if you want to watch the other episodes, they're going to be right here on the side. You know, click the links, last week's episode, and all the other performances that we have here. And leave your comments, share with somebody. You know, plan big. So see you guys later.